What if I told you that you could create all of your content, TikToks, reels, applications, presentations, exactly like those currently on the screen with just one, I would say, godlike AI agent? It sounds rather impossible. Well, I tried it and I'm showing you exactly how I did it in this video. So let's go straight to the business. Go to apps.abacus.ai/chat-llm and there you will see the default screen. This one is already powerful because it uses many different LLMs, many different models to finish your tasks. You can choose from image creation, code, playground, PowerPoint, lip sync, video generation, text to speech, tasks, humanize, everything you can imagine you can do with that. But here I would like to talk about even more advanced model, and this is called DeepAgent. It is currently in the beta phase, as you can see. And this is even more advanced because you just describe what you need and it will create it. As you can see here, DeepAgent is capable of creating apps, documents, and doing pretty much any task you want. So I tried several things. So let's start with this. With simple prompt, I ask it the following. Create Instagram reel or TikTok about top 5 most expensive yachts. For each yacht, add short description and pricing in bold captions. Add drum and bass music. Great. First, it started searching. You see? Okay, it searched for many different websites. Then let me close this. Then it found top 5 most expensive yachts, standard things. Then it started writing script, fine. Then created a video plan, scene 1, scene 2, scene 3, scene 4. And then it started, I said yes, create a video based on that script. And then it started searching, generating images, generating videos, generating music. And then it provided me with all of the content individually, which is rather great. So all of the pictures and images I can click here and find it separately. Videos, background music, and this is it. It created a full video in around 2 to 3 minutes. So then if you click on preview video, here it is.
Ever wondered what billionaires spend their money on? Here are the 5 most expensive yachts.
Pretty good.
Number 5, Topaz, $527 million, pure luxury on 8 decks. Number 4, nice. Bilbar, $550 million, world's largest yacht pool. Number 3, Azam, $600 million, the longest at 590 feet. Number 2,
pretty
Eclipse, $1.5 billion, with missile defense and
like
submarines. Number 1, History Supreme, $4.8 billion, made of gold and platinum.
Let's now change the topic. Let's try to build an application, full-fledged application with one simple prompt. Let me go from the beginning. So I ask it to build a fun Hot or Not Hollywood edition game. The game should show random celebrity photos, Hollywood extras, musicians, influencers, one at a time to the user. For each celebrity, the user can swipe left, right, you know, standard things. Okay, I'll help you build that application. Then it asks me a couple of questions. Would you like the game to include both male and female celebrities? Yes. Approximately how many celebrities? I said 20. Do you have any color scheme? I said dark. And would you like the users to be able to see how their votes compare to others? I said yes. Fine. Then it started searching first for top popular male Hollywood celebrities. Here we have that. So in the background, it uses many different models and angels to compile everything for you. Okay, find the celebrity images and creating the JSON object. Searching, 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 finding. So here is the list of celebrities, female, male. And then it started building the whole application, all of the files and all of the databases needed for that. As you can see, all of those, for example, you see everything is here in the folder, all of JS files, all of the databases, everything is there. And not only that, here is the full virtual computer of yours where everything is being deployed and stored. This is rather cool. Okay, let's go and preview the application. Here is the preview. And not only that, I already deployed this application. As you can see here, I clicked on deploy and added the deployment name Hot or Not. .abacusai.app. So if you go to that URL, here it is, click, and here is fully functional application. Let's start playing. Okay, Robert Downey Jr. It created one image and then it used one image from the internet. Okay, let's say hot, fine. You see, we also have ability to change the screen like this or like this. Henry Cavill, let's see the other picture. Good. Blake Lively, she is hot. Let's see other picture. Pretty good. And then you see at the end how I compare if other people were playing the game. You see here how you compare. Pretty good. Leaderboard, of course, we need to Margot Robbie. We need to click on Margot Robbie. Great. And then let's see. funny Leonardo DiCaprio. Leaderboard, here it is. Pretty good and fully functional app that looks pretty great. And then, for example, you can click on view all files in this task. You can download everything to your computer and then deploy there, run it, whatever you like. Then I wanted to create a presentation, but not only a template of a presentation, but so that it creates everything by itself, do a market research, based on that create graphs inside the presentation, charts, everything, full analysis. So create a market intelligence report about the artificial intelligence sector, top LLMs and their performance data, provide a report in PowerPoint format. I'll help you create standard things. I set 10 to 15 slides. And then he started searching. So web access, so it's used different agents, different LLMs to search. It can use, you know, Claude, Gemini, ChatGPT 4.0. And based on that, it create a comprehensive market intelligence report. First executive summary, everything in text so that I can check if, okay, if I'm satisfied with that, fine. It didn't just start producing presentation with kind of a gibberish data. It started producing real data and then adding that to the presentation. So let's see, many different things that it produced here based, remember, only on the single prompt. All of the references are here. Slide previews, what would be on each slide. Even better, let's scroll down. It asked me if I'm satisfied with the structure. I said yes, of course. And then it started gathering visual assets for the AI market presentation. For example, you see here, it used Python to find many different data that I asked it for. Here are all the images that it used for creation of the presentation. And if you click here, you can see how it created that presentation. Here is all the code and everything else needed to for that presentation. And here is the preview. And here I can download PowerPoint version. Let's see, AI Market Intelligence Report LLM Landscape. You see, this is not BS data. This is the real LLM market projections and real data here inside this deck with all of the references. Let's see some more. Leading models in the market, top models comparing, charts, everything is there. I mean, you have a business-ready presentation in a matter of minutes. And those are not only templates, as you can see in many other models. Those are real data. And in the background, as you saw, it used code and everything else together to jointly create a presentation. Pretty great. And then let's try, for example, the last part. So I asked it to create a TikTok animated video of a character that looks like Albert Einstein. In the video, he is explaining top 5 most interesting scientific facts. Now, I didn't provide any of the scientific facts. It created by itself. It asked, for example, do you have any specific scientific facts in mind, or should I research and suggest some fascinating one? It did all by itself. Generated several very funny images, then videos, then did some lip syncing, because you can also do that, and many other things. So let's preview the video.
You're traveling through space at 2.7 million miles per hour right now. Earth is spinning and orbiting while our galaxy moves through space. And here's my favorite fact. On Saturn, it rains diamonds. Isn't science amazing? Follow for more.
So yeah, it can do many, many different things. As it says here by itself, DeepAgent can create anything. For example, in help and how to, DeepAgent is a god-tier general agent capable of all types of complex tasks. It can build apps, reports, presentations, automatically connect to all of your systems and perform agentic tasks. Basically, it can automatize everything. Interesting time to be alive. Unfortunately, this tool is not free. Of course, it cannot be free because it can do so many different things. If you go here, it basically starts at 10 a month, but the most advanced versions of everything you can get for 20. But it is very, very interesting thing to have. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. We'll talk some next time. Bye-bye.